हेलो, वॉइस टेस्ट प्लीज. हेलो हेलो हेलो, एम आई ऑडिबल एंड विजिबल चिल्ड्रन? एम आई ऑडिबल एंड विजिबल? यस, एम आई ऑडिबल एंड विजिबल? एम आई ऑडिबल एंड विजिबल? यस, गुड इवनिंग चिल्ड्रन, गुड इवनिंग. यस, ओके संस्कृति. हाय हाय, गुड इवनिंग दिव्यांशी. इज माय वॉइस क्लियर? या कैन यू ऑल सी मी? यस यस, कैन यू ऑल सी? यस, हेलो, हाय, गुड इवनिंग, गुड इवनिंग. बट आई कांट गेट इट ऑन. या वन मिनट, वन मिनट. यस, सो नाउ इट्स ओके, नाउ इट्स ओके. या इट वाज नॉट कमिंग ऑन माय चैट लिंक. So, very good evening to all of you. Tomorrow morning, you have to write the exam. So, thought of having the last NSO sprint and wishing you although all of you are well prepared, I know, and you are having a very high josh. VOS is asking, how is the josh? It's very high. So, word of ma'am, tomorrow you have your NSO exam. So, all the best. उसी के लिए लास्ट में क्वेश्चंस, कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस फिर से एक बार. So you go through all NSO sprints. NSO sprint ke in last 2 weeks there has been nearly we can say 120 plus 120, 240, 250 questions. 20 questions per day, so 60 and 60, 120, and many other sessions too. So let's start. I welcome you all. I'm seeing a good number. Yes, those who have joined here. So those who have the exam, almost all are there. So yes, Renu ma'am, Vedantu master teacher welcomes you this evening. Let me know about all of you. To you, like All India Junior Olympiad camp is there from grade 5 to 8, which will be covering everything. So yes, NSO PY Physics, previous questions of NSO. Yes, yeah. Now only one night is left. One night is left. If you're from grade 7 or grade 8, so revise your bio chapters जहाँ पे आपको लगता है कि कम याद है, and plus go through all the sessions of NSO sprint and especially the session of biology which I have taken 7 and 8 में health and diseases है. तो I have taken a session on viral bacterial diseases. एक question जरूर उसमें से आता है, right? So on diseases I have taken a session. So you can see that. So you write VOS और उसमें से जितने sessions आपको जरूरी लगते हैं वो लो, क्योंकि कभी भी मैम ने irrelevant discussion नहीं किया है. Always it was exam focused targeted revision. So when the switches turn on all on iron nails are attracted, which of the following ways will make the soft iron core to attract all the iron nails? All of you say B, increase the number of coil. Can you tell me it is the effect of what? Yeah, NSTSC exams are starting from, yeah, uski bhi preparation saath saath chalegi beta. So do you know, like, electric current has its various effects. It has its magnetic effect, it has its chemical effect, means it can ionize a chemical. It can turn an iron into a magnet called as electromagnet when in the effect of electric field. So electric field produces the magnetic effect in the substance which lies in its field. So by increasing, if we have such magnet is called as an electromagnet, and if you have to increase the strength of the magnet, you have to increase the number of coils or number of turns, right? Next question. Two objects A and B are moving on a rough surface. One is of 50 kg, the other is of 100 kg, right? So which will, yeah, object A has greater velocity than B. Object A has greater velocity than B. Why? Then why? अगर A की ज्यादा velocity है, why? A experiences more friction force. A experiences, B experiences more. Both experience same, cannot be said because data is insufficient. Come on. Yes, for level two will be, yeah, we'll start the preparation soon. January से हम level two start कर देंगे. Yes, come on. और अभी next week थोड़ा सा NTSC head start करेंगे, थोड़ा सा high level लेंगे. Next week में motion और साथ में maths के chapters. तो एक physics का topic दे रहे हैं आपको, motion वो prepare करना है अच्छे से, right? So yes, you all are right. Some of you said A. No Vedant, it is B. B experiences more frictional force because जिसका मास ज्यादा उस पर फ्रिक्शनल फोर्स ज्यादा. आप ऐसे देखो कि किसको खिसकाना, किसको मूव करना इजी है, जिसका मास कम है. जिसका मास ज्यादा है, अगर कोई 100 kg का ब्लॉक ऑफ वुड है तो वो आपको खिसकाना ज्यादा मुश्किल है, बिकॉज ब्लॉक बी विल एक्सपीरियंस मोर फ्रिक्शनल फोर्स देन ब्लॉक ए ड्यू टू इट्स मोर मास. नेक्स्ट, अ क्रेट इज लोकेटेड इन द सेंटर ऑफ अ फ्लैट बेड ट्रक. द अ क्रेट इज लोकेटेड इन द सेंटर ऑफ द फ्लैट बेड ट्रक. द ट्रक एक्सेलरेट्स टू द ईस्ट. ट्रक एक्सेलरेट्स टू द ईस्ट. नाउ विच साइड इज द ईस्ट? ट्रक एक्सेलरेट्स टू द ईस्ट एंड द क्रेट मूव्स विद इट, नॉट स्लाइडिंग एट ऑल. द ट्रक एक्सेलरेट्स टू द ईस्ट एंड क्रेट मूव्स विद इट, नॉट स्लाइडिंग एट ऑल. What is the direction of the friction force exerted by the truck on the crate? It is to the west. It is to the east. No frictional force exists because the crate is not sliding, or none of these. Yes, it will be. See, a truck accelerates to the east direction, tends to accelerate. Then crate tends to accelerate in the west direction. Hence, friction force acts on a crate in east direction, keeping it stationary. See, with respect to the truck. See, when it is moving towards east, right? So, direction crate tends to accelerate in the opposite direction because पहले वो उधर ही चल रहा था west की तरफ. तो उसको balance करने के लिए, west और east को balance करने के लिए, the friction force on the crate acts in east direction, keeping stationary with respect to truck, and उसी की वजह से वो move नहीं करता, पीछे खिसकता नहीं है. Okay? Yes. Next question. Read the given statement and select the correct option. A beam of light emitted by the point source placed in water always diverges in air. A beam of light emitted by the point source placed in water always diverges in the air. Means it is light is going from water to air. So it will bend. Now how it will bend? It is the rarer medium and this is the denser medium. So if this is the normal, the refracted ray moves away from the normal when a ray goes from denser medium to a rarer medium. So both statement 1 and 2 are true, and statement 2 is correct explanation of statement 1. Yes, both statements 1 and 2 are true, and statement 2 is the correct explanation of statement 1. Both are true, but 2 is not the correct explanation of statement 1. 1 is true, but 2 is false. Both are false. Mentee will be there. So both statements 1 and 2 are true, and 2 is the correct explanation of statement 1. This is the answer coming from Samyukta Bhagyashri Jadav, Teaching Hub, Vedant Tiwari. Okay, yes, you are correct. When light travels from denser to rarer medium, and this is the normal, it will bend away from the normal. How you remember it? Denser hota hai jaise ab class mein, jaise recess hoti hai, तो सारे बच्चे दूर दूर भाग जाते हैं, दे गो अवे फ्रॉम द टीचर. तो उससे याद रखो, नॉर्मल टीचर है, जैसे रेरर मीडियम में जाएंगे, बाहर निकलेंगे, सो दे विल मूव अवे फ्रॉम द नॉर्मल. सो इट इज द करेक्ट एक्सप्लेनेशन. इट विल डाइवर्ज, इट विल नॉट गो स्ट्रेट. अगर वो वॉट इंस्टेड ऑफ वॉटर इट वुड हैव एंटर्ड द ग्लास, देन इट वुड हैव बेंड टुवर्ड्स द नॉर्मल. नाउ इफ अ पर्सन वॉन्ट्स टू सी एन एनलार्ज्ड इमेज ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट बाई यूजिंग अ कॉन्वेक्स लेंस, convex lens, enlarged image, the lens must be held close to the object so that the object lies within the focal length of the lens. Object means focal length or pole ke beech mein hona chahiye. To yaad karo, image kahan banegi? Jitna object pass hoga, image utni kahan banegi? Aur jitni jahan banegi, waisi kaise hogi? Far from the object so that object lies beyond 2f, infinity. Far from the object so that object lies at 2f. Yes. अरे भाई, आप लोग तो बहुत well prepared हैं, सब लोग, all of you. Your josh is high, your confidence is high, your preparation is high. Close to the object, so object lies within the focal length. जितना नजदीक होगा, oh yes, when it is between object and focal length, erect, virtual, enlarged image will be formed. Erect, वर्चुअल बिहाइंड द लेंस एंड एनलार्ज ऑब्जेक्ट के भी बिहाइंड इमेज विल बी फॉर्म्ड. वेरी गुड. नाउ व्हेन इलेक्ट्रिक करंट, सारे केसेस आपको, ये तो एक केस था, बट प्लीज रिवाइज ऑल द केसेस ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रिस ऑफ लाइट, बीट मिरर और बीट लेंसेस, राइट. यस, व्हेन इलेक्ट्रिक करंट इज पास थ्रू अ कंडक्टिंग सोल्यूशन, देयर इज अ चेंज ऑफ कलर ऑफ द सोल्यूशन. इलेक्ट्रिक करंट इज पास थ्रू अ सोल्यूशन, देयर इज अ चेंज ऑफ कलर. केमिकल इफेक्ट, हीटिंग इफेक्ट, मैग्नेटिक इफेक्ट, लाइटनिंग इफेक्ट. यस या सो व्हाट इज द आंसर? भाग्यश्री जाधव, वेदांत तिवारी, दे आर आंसरिंग मी. अब सबको पता चल गया कि मैम को आंसर ऐसे चाहिए, सिक्स का ए, सेवेंथ का बी. सो व्हाट इज द आंसर कमिंग? इट इज कमिंग एज ए एंड यू आर राइट, इट इज द केमिकल इफेक्ट ऑफ करेंट. जब मैग्नेट बन रहा था तो मैग्नेटिक इफेक्ट था. वेरी गुड. केमिकल रिएक्शन अकर, द सोल्यूशन आयोनाइजेस, दिस रिजल्ट्स इन द कलर शेड विच इज ड्यू टू द केमिकल इफेक्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करेंट. वेरी गुड. सो ऑल ऑफ यू डिड वेरी वेल इन फिजिक्स, योर फिजिक्स इज वेल प्रिपेयर्ड. Now let's come. So in last 2 weeks we have discussed nearly 7 to 10 questions every turn. So 21 questions in 1 week. So 42 questions in 2 weeks and earlier to that so many. So please go through all the sessions. जितना आपके पास time है आज की रात जोर लगा दो, so that you do well in your exam, sleep timely, get up timely, and be confident when you do. But keep on revising till the end. Okay? जब भी आपका paper शुरू होने वाला है, at what time the exam is starting? And please note down the question, whatever you remember. ठीक है, फिर डिस्कस करेंगे जब मिलेंगे, right? Read the following statements carefully and select. And next Wednesday के लिए ये तैयार रखना है physics का session, right? And it will be held at the same time. Physics motion का session होगा next NTSC Head Start, only for 7th and 8th children, right? याद रखिएगा. Read the following statement, right, true or false. Synthetic fibers are the fibers that are made from chemicals. Absolutely true. Angora wool is obtained from Angora rabbit. Bhai, ye achhi tarah se yaad kar lo. Kaun sa wool, kaun sa rabbit, kaun si goat. Please remember it. Learn it. Okay. The wool obtained from Patanwadi breed of goat is used for hosiery. Silk is the weakest of all the natural fibers. Yes. So what are the statements? Come on. So which option is correct? Which option is correct? Yes. True, true, false, false. True, true, false, false. तो कोई option ही नहीं है. Samyukta says true, 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 false. And yes, Samyukta, you are right. Gopi Madhav is right. Book Wizard Joe is right. Synthetic fibers are the fibers that are made from nylon chemicals. Synthetic fibers are the fibers that are made from nylon. Angora wool is very thin fiber and comes from the fur of Angora rabbit. Very good. Angora wool is very thin fiber and comes from the fur of Angora rabbit. The wool obtained from Patanwadi breed of goat is used for hosiery for its quality of extension, reflectance. And silk is the strongest fiber and wool is the weakest. So last one is the false. The wool obtained from Patanwadi breed of goat is used for hosiery. Remember. So, एक बार सिंथेटिक फाइबर टू फैब्रिक जरूर अच्छे से कर लीजिएगा. इफ यू आर इन एट ऑल्सो देन ऑल्सो रिवाइज इट नेचुरल फाइबर्स. इफ यू आर इन सेवन सिक्स सेवन एट तीनों के फाइबर फैब्रिक्स रिवाइज हो. सो बिकॉज उसमें से दो क्वेश्चन आते ही आते हैं. स्टडी द गिवन एक्सपेरिमेंटल सेटअप केयरफुली एंड सेलेक्ट द इन करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट. सी दिस इज सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड एंड स्पिनेच जूस, राइट. सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड, स्पिनेच, नाइट्रिक एसिड एंड विंडो क्लीनर, right? Potassium hydroxide and vinegar, curd and tamarind, right? Now what is asked in this? Turmeric solution turns red in test tube 1 and 3. Ek ek ko karte chalte, incorrect batana hai. Turmeric solution turns red in 1 and 3. Turmeric solution red kiski presence mein hota hai? Base ki presence mein. First mein sodium hydroxide hai. Yes, so sodium hydroxide is highly basic, right? So and what is written next? Third put KOH is also vinegar hai, but ye weak acid hai. Spinach bhi very weak acid, so it is dominating. So red ho jayega because turmeric is basic. China hoga ki nahi hoga? Yes, ye neutral ho jayega. China rose indicator turns green in test tubes 2 and 4. China rose indicator turns green in test tubes 2 and 4. 2 and 4. China rose indicator. It turns magenta in acids. It turns green in base. So 2 and 4. Methyl orange turns yellow in 1 and 3. Phenolphthalein remains colorless in 2 and 4. Phenolphthalein remains colorless in 2 and 4. Pink phenolphthalein changes to colorless in acids. So which is incorrect? Yes, you all are correct. China rose indicators turns green. But ye to highly basic hai. 1 and 3. So it turns to red. Then China rose indicators turn green 2 and 4 mein. नहीं ग्रीन क्यों होगा मैजेंटा वो बेसिक थोड़ी ना है चाइना रोज टर्न्स ग्रीन दिस इज नाइट्रिक एसिड एंड दिस इज आल्सो एसिड तो इसमें तो मैजेंटा होना चाहिए चाइना रोज इसमें भी मैजेंटा होना चाहिए चाइना रोज ओके चाइना रोज विल टर्न टू मैजेंटा चाइना रोज विल टर्न टू मैजेंटा यस नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन एज टेस्ट यू 1 and 3 It was a good question. I says to 1 and 3, the nature of the solution basic. So, turmeric changes to red color to it. This we have already discussed. Next question, number 9. Observe the given reaction sequence carefully. Acetic acid plus sodium hydrogen carbonate, that is CH3COOH plus sodium hydrogen carbonate reacts to give Hydrogen carbonate sodium acetate means CH3COONA plus water plus first. What is this first? Then this first plus CaOH whole twice gives second plus H2O. And this what would 1 and 2 be? What is 1? And what is 2 from here? What is 1 and what is 2? Which option? Yes. Come on. Very good. Very good. Saksham is right. Vedant Tiwari is right. Ajay Sagre is right. Sabko aata hai. Bhai, aap log to bahut brilliant ho gaye ho. Jab bhi koi carbonate hoga, to carbon dioxide gas is released with acid. That carbon dioxide reacts with lime water to form CaCO3, which is limestone or which is also called as calcium carbonate. Next, the ash which is collected after burning of magnesium ribbon. Ash which is collected by burning of magnesium ribbon. Ash is dissolved in water. To give solution X. What is the nature of solution X when tested with indicators? Yes, it will turn blue litmus to red and phenolphthalein pink. It turns red litmus to blue and phenolphthalein pink. Hence, it is a basic solution. It turns blue to red. It does not change color of red. So, which one is the correct answer? All of you now, you remember, you have learned. अब आपको सबको इतने sessions attend करके indicators हो गए हैं. चलन एक बार बोलो. वेदांतों के sessions के बाद, after Renu ma'am session, your indicators acid basis solves has become very thorough. Yes or no? You are able to solve every question correctly. सारे reactions याद हैं आपको. Magnesium plus oxygen gives you MgO. दोनों की valency 2 है. दोनों की valency 2 है, इसलिए formula is MgO. To balance it, you write 2. And when MgO plus H2O reacts, you get MgOH whole twice. Right? Yes. So, isn't it your science becoming very thorough? Yes? Very good. Ab next week, IMO par zor lagana hai bilkul. Yes. Because each and every Vedan has to be his own zonal topper. You're from different states. And plus, you have to attain the national rank. Yes. Soham, you are right. It's a base and base always forms the, it is a metal. Metal forms metallic oxide and metallic oxide forms the base with water. Next question, petrol condenses near the top of the fractionating column while diesel oil near the middle. Petrol is more volatile than diesel. Kya petrol ke vapors pehle ban gaye hain? Both statements are true and 2 is the correct state explanation of 1. Both are true, true is not correct. 1 is true and 2 is false. Both 1 and 2 are false. Yes, you are right. They are true because petrol is more volatile. Yes, and at lower temperature, jiska temperature low hoga, wo utna hi upar jayega, to wo pehle upar chala jata hai. Then diesel in fractional distillation condenses near the top of the fractionating column. Very good. Match column 1. Yes, again now. I can see Samyukta Vedant, everybody here. All of you are playing really good. Match column 1 with column 2 and select the correct option from the given code. Jaldi karte hain. Rusting. Kaisa process hai? Burning of paper, sodium, firecrackers. Come on, match quick. Yeah. Yes, teach. Beta, you just type, teaching up, you just type Renew VOS. You will get Renew VOS NSO likho, bahut sare mil jayenge. Renew VOS modifications of plant stem, of parts of plant like root, stem, leaf. You can write Renew VOS health and diseases. You write viral diseases, bacterial diseases. Renew VOS likhne se aapko bahut sare sessions mil jayenge. Yes. So what is the answer? Come on. All of you have selected the options. Yes, these are the options, but the options are there. Yes, come on. Very active children, very active. Yes, Soham says D. And yes, it's D. Soham is very much regular. See, P4. Now see, rusting. Rusting is what? First of all, firecrackers, it's explosion. Yes. Burning of paper, rapid. Yes. Sodium and rusting. Come on, it won't be, yeah, burning of paper is spontaneous. Q3, rapid. R is second. R, sodium. Yes, spontaneous combustion. And rusting, if it is not slow combustion, it is slow oxidation. Yes. Next question is, biology, we are moving. Aspam, bahut fast aage. Aap dekh rahe ho, practice. Within 20 minutes, you could practice all. Ame first session mein kitna zyada time lagta tha. Now, read the given statements about gases, pollutants, PQRS. Dash could be a gas produced due to biological degradation of organic matter in sewage. Dash could be a gas produced due to biological degradation of organic matter in sewage. Q could be a gas that on combining with hemoglobin forms carboxyhemoglobin. R could be a gas that is released from refrigerators and air conditioners. S and sulfur dioxide could be gases that are produced upon burning fossil fuels like petrol, coal, etc. and call acid rain. So P can be what? Gas produced due to biological degradation. Due to biological degradation. Pehla option hi aapko sare answers de dega. Which gas combines with, Samyukta, be careful. Which gas combines with blood, hemoglobin, to form carboxyhemoglobin? What is released from refrigerators and which is the other gas? D, aapko methane se hi pata lag raha tha. Biodegradation mein sabse pehli gas methane nikalti hai. Yes. Jisko aap bolte ho, smelling bad. Jahan par bhi cow dung and all hota hai. Which gas is that? That is methane. Sewage biodegradation mein gandhi smell aati. This is due to methane. Right. And sulfur oxides and nitrogen oxide, they form the acid rain. R is a chlorofluorocarbon, Q is a carbon monoxide. Here all answers are written over here. Move to the next. Untreated sewage is discharged into river from nearby homes. Within few weeks, the number of fish in a river significantly falls. Jaise sewage pass kiya to fish falls. Which of the following could not have caused this phenomena? Isme se kaun sa nahi hua hoga? Kiski wajah se death hui? Algal blooms? Excessive bacterial growth, overcrowding due to increasing fish population. Agar sewage discharge hua tha, to kya fish ki population itni badh gayi thi ki fishes ki death ho gayi? Increased level of nitrates and phosphates. Teaching hub is very good. Varda Vedan, Soham, yes. Very fast the chats are coming. It's right. When sewage having biodegradable organic matter is released into water body, microorganisms involved in biodegradation consume lot of, this is an important point, lot of oxygen to decompose the sewage. As a result, there would be sharp decline in dissolved oxygen downstream. From the point of sewage discharge, and biological demand would increase. Biological oxygen demand increase. Presence of sewage causes nutrient enrichment in water, which causes the algal bloom. Jitne bhi nutrients hai unki wajah se. So that causes deterioration of water quality and causes fish to die. Yes. जब एल्गी ज्यादा हो जाती है, इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज यूट्रोफिकेशन. उससे एक्वेटिक लाइफ को नुकसान पहुंचता है. रेफर्ड टू द गिवन डायग्राफ रिप्रेजेंटिंग टू क्रॉप फील्ड्स एक्स एंड वाई, परसेंटेज ऑफ क्रॉप विद टाइम. सडनली एक्स बढ़ गया, वाई एकदम बढ़ा और फिर डिक्लाइन हो गया. ऐसा क्यों हुआ? डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ मटीरियल्स फॉर न्यूट्रिएंट रिप्लेसमेंट कीपिंग द अदर एनवायरमेंटल फैक्टर्स सेम. मटी, आप ध्यान रखना, वाई का शार्प फॉल हुआ है. Materials used for treating crop X could be organic, while those for Y could be inorganic. Materials used for crop field X are nutrient specific, while those used for Y are not nutrient specific. Gradual decline yield of crop field Y is due to killing of useful soil microbes. Persistent yield of crop X is due to replenishment of nutrients by gradual decomposition of organic matter. So what is the correct statement? It is there. You have been treated by different types of material for nutrient replenishment, keeping other environmental factors some. Refer to the given diagram. You have to find out, see, in a crop field, X organic material like manure has been used. Ye saaf pata chal raha hai ki jo gradual increase hai, usme organic use hua hai. Jahan par sharp increase hua, wahan fertilizer use hua hai, chemical fertilizer. But yahan to yield mil gayi, uska soil kharab ho gayi. Like chemical for use which attain maximum yield in short time, but soon the yield decline because of killing of soil microbes. Therefore, statement B is incorrect. Rest all are correct. So, बाकी सब ठीक है. हमें इसमें incorrect बताना था, तो B is incorrect. Yes. Yeah, IMO classes are planned for the next week, children. IMO classes are planned for the next week. And why don't you become the part of the regular class? Which of the following statements are correct? NSO 2015. Water logging increases the amount of soil in the soil that reduces soil fertility. Water logging increases the amount of salt in the water that reduces soil fertility. 2,4-D MC, you have to tell correct. MCPA and butachlor are common weedicides. ये बिल्कुल 8th क्लास का क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन याद होना चाहिए अच्छे से. क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन एंड माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स. बायो ऑफ 8th क्लास शुड बी थॉरली लर्न दोज हु आर इन 8th और एडोलेसेंस एंड रिप्रोडक्शन एंडोक्राइन. लेग्यूमिनस क्रॉप्स कैन नॉट बी ग्रुप्ड इन कॉम्बिनेशन विद सीरियल्स एंड मिक्स अंडर मिक्स क्रॉपिंग. बोथ यूज लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ नाइट्रोजन फ्रॉम द सॉइल. यू हैव टू टेल करेक्ट वन, तो एब्सोल्युटली रॉन्ग है. लेग्यूमिनस प्लांट्स तो खुद ही नाइट्रोजन को रिच करते हैं. Manures provide specific nutrients. आप खुद सोचिए. Paddy, maize, cotton, groundnut are example of kharif crops. Wheat, gram, pea are examples of rabi crops. So which of the following statements are correct? 16th. Which are correct? Come on. You were waiting for the options, I know. Soumya Chaudhary, hello. Yes, teaching hub. What's your correct name, beta? What's your correct name? Yes, come on, fast. And all the best to all of you, each one of you. If you will revise all these questions, aap dekhna, aapko 3 to 4 questions aisa lagega. Sare paper lagega ki humne kiya hua hai. 3 to 4 to aapko same questions bhi aa sakte hain. Yes, pichle week same questions aaye the jo humne discuss kiye the. 1, 2 and 5. Which are correct? 1, 2 and 5. ये तो हमने बता ही दिया था. एब्सोल्यूटली रॉन्ग, राइट. नेक्स्ट. नाउ यू ऑल नो, आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड ऑल द पार्ट्स. नाउ रेफर टू द गिवन फिगर ऑफ द प्लांट सेल एंड सेलेक्ट द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. जस्ट 3 क्वेश्चंस लेफ्ट आफ्टर दिस. दिस इज माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया, दिस इज वैक्यूल, दीज आर एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम, दे हैव राइबोसोम्स ऑन देम, दिस इज द न्यूक्लियस, यस, एंड दीज आर प्लास्टिड्स, पी. So P synthesize energy, but Q synthesize lipids. You have to tell which is correct. Presence of both P and Q in plant cell maximize the rate of photosynthesis. P take part in photosynthesis, whereas Q take part in protein synthesis. Amount of P and Q remains fixed in all cell types. So what is your answer? What is your answer? Endoplasmic reticulum ke upar ribosomes lage hain. Rough endoplasmic reticulum hai. You are right. C. Samas in A. Nahi beta, bahut accurate hona hai. Yes. P is chloroplast plastids which photosynthesize and Q is ribosome. Therefore, the correct answer is C. P takes part in photosynthesis. Q takes part in protein synthesis. So, thank you from the regular session. And now we move on to the mentees. So, stay back for which you were waiting. आज की NSO की लास्ट मेंटी, फिर पता नहीं मेंटी कब मिलेगी, फिर मैथ्स की मेंटी होगी. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट लेट मी जस्ट चेक अप विद द मेंटी लिंक. वन मिनट चिल्ड्रन. यस, आई हैव टू मिनिमाइज. Yes. Come on, enter the Menti code 8707-6921. Enter the Menti code 8707-6921. Yeah, these are mixed questions of 7th and 8th class. 8707-6921. इन अ वे यू आर प्रिपेयर. देखो एट्थ वालों को सेवेंथ का क्वेश्चन आ सकता है और सेवेंथ को थ्री टू फोर क्वेश्चन एट्थ के लेवल से आ सकते हैं. सो इसलिए वी कीप सेवेंथ एंड एट्थ टुगेदर. या एंड देयर इज नॉट मच डिफरेंस ऑफ द लेवल इन सेवेंथ एंड एट्थ लाइक इन नाइन्थ एंड टेंथ और फिफ्थ एंड सिक्स. सो थ्री थ्री सिक्स थ्री नाइन टेन इलेवन ट्वेल्व थर्टीन एंट्रीज हैव कम. चिल्ड्रन विच आर शोन आर 31. सो आई एम वेटिंग 8707-6921. Yes, come on. Come on, come on. You are a bird. Okay. Very good. Somebody's cake. Right, 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 right. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Children have entered. Some more. Okay, you are a flower. So let's enter. Koi aur bhi aa raha hai ki start kar de? Let's start. Yes. Come on, come on. In which circuit the bulb will grow brightly? Yeah, the bulbs are similar in both the circuits. See, in which they will glow more brightly? Yes. In circuit P, yes. Here there are two cells of 0.5, 0.5 volt, 1.5. This is together making 1 volt. Yeah, there are three cells of 0.5 volt each. This is 1.5 together. Then there is one bulb connected here and parallel to this over here, right? And here also the two bulbs are placed. Come on. So in circuit P, in circuit Q, in both circuits, bulb will glow with equal brightness or data insufficient. Come on. Yes, what's your answer? Come on, come on, quick. Yes, Divyansh Arora is a fish. Okay. Let's see. 8706921. Okay, so hum. Bas answer batana hai jaldi se. Come on. Option C is correct. Both will glow equally because they can be treated as battery of 1.5 volt and both are connected in parallel. So the bulb will glow with equal brightness. P and Q will be identical to each other as and all the bulb will glow with equal brightness. Yes. Question number 2. 8707. The given figure shows two light rays X and Y being reflected by a mirror and going as X and Y. The given figure shows light rays X and Y being reflected by a mirror and going as X and Y. The mirror is plane, the mirror is convex, the mirror is concave, or maybe any spherical mirror. Being reflected by a mirror and going as X and Y. The figure given shows light rays X and Y being reflected by a mirror एंड गोइंग एज एक्स एंड वाई पैरेलल जा रही है। कौन सा मिरर है जिसमें रेज गो पैरेलल टू ईच अदर? यस, जैसे गई वैसे ही रिफ्लेक्ट हो गई। इफ दे वर गोइंग पैरेलल दे आर रिफ्लेक्टेड पैरेलल। कम ऑन, यस, 10 चिल्ड्रन हैव गिवन द करेक्ट आंसर। इट मस्ट बी प्ले मिरर बिकॉज रिफ्लेक्टेड रेज आर नॉट कन्वर्ज और डाइवर्ज। यस, यू आर राइट। सो दिस गिव्स मी साहिल, वेदांत तिवारी, गायत्री, प्रियांशु, स्नागल, संयुक्ता, पिंगू, सक्षम, धैर्य, वर्धा, ऑल आर देयर ऑन द लीडर्स बोर्ड एंड साहिल इज द फास्टेस्ट अप टिल नाउ एट 987 पॉइंट्स एंड वेदांत तिवारी सेकेंड। वेरी गुड। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, रस्टिंग Fe2O3XH2O, बर्निंग ऑफ पेपर, सोडियम, Na plus O2 gives Na2O एंड फायर क्रैकर्स। कम ऑन, यस, पार्था सारथी, come on, Haridev, yes, no Haridev, they are not for NSCJS, it is for NSO, yes Parth Sarthi, what do you want to ask? Yes, 1 minute still left, timer is more, can't skip children, I think so, I will not get the result if I skip that. So substance X reacts with dilute HCl violently, Y reacts slowly. So what is the answer? Right. If we allow the reactivity C, follow the reactivity series, K is violet, aluminium reacts slowly and copper gives no reaction. Right. Next question 4. And just we are about to finish. Second last question. Come on. 2 questions left to make your scores. Read the given paragraph. Few words have been italicized. Buccal cavity of human contain. Italic word is 2 pairs of salivary glands which secrete digestive juices that help in digestion of proteins present in the food. So, yeah, proteins present in the food. Come on. And from there, food enters stomach where digestion of mainly fats takes place. Stomach mein. As this semi-digested food enters small intestine, complete digestion of food occurs. Small intestine receives bile juice, pancreas, which digests fats. Receives bile juice, pancreas. Most absorption of water occurs in large intestine. Select the correct option. Large should be replaced by small. Digest should be replaced by emulsifies. Fat should be replaced by carbohydrates. And pancreas should be replaced by liver. Two should be, you have to select the correct option regarding this. Come on. Which is correct? Come on, which is correct? Yes, yes, yes. Emulsifies hona chahiye. In stomach, emulsification of fats takes place by the action of bile, not digestion. Next is the last question. Digestive system, bilkul achhe se prepare karke jana hai. ट्रांसपोर्टेशन अच्छे से करना है, रेस्पिरेशन, एक्सक्रीशन, देन सर्कुलर ट्रांसपोर्टेशन ऑफ ब्लड, या रेफर टू द गिवन डायग्राम ऑफ सर्कुलेशन ऑफ ब्लड, सर्कुलेटरी सिस्टम। दिस इज काउ का डायग्राम, 7th क्लास में इसमें से क्वेश्चन आना डेफिनेट होता ही है। स्टमक ऑफ रूमिनेंट मैमल विद इट्स लेबल पार्ट एज डब्ल्यू एक्स वाई जेड एंड सेलेक्ट द इनकरेक्ट ऑप्शन। द पार्ट लेबल डब्ल्यू एक्स वाई जेड आर कॉल्ड रूमन, एबोमैसम, रेटिकुलम एंड ओमैसम रेस्पेक्टिवली। W, X, Y, Z. जिसको डायग्राम याद होगा वो ही कर सकता है। The part labeled X is true stomach. Food is completely digested in chambers W and Y. None of these. Come on. Yes, Saptarshi, you've answered it. Oh, very nice. You have done the entire syllabus. Yes. Come on, come on. Yes. How many of you? Three children could answer only, correct? W is, see, this is the correct diagram. This is intestine, omasum, esophagus, reticulum, abomasum, and rumen. W is rumen and Y is reticulum. Partially digested food passes from these chambers. Complete digestion food takes place in small intestine. That was the correct answer. So done. So now we get the leaders board and we get the winner of the day. Sahil likes, it seems to be standing there. Yes, Sharmishtha comes on the first and Saptarshi comes second and Saptarshi is playing seventh and eighth and he's in class five. Marvelous. Tanishq, Gopi Madhav, Vedant Tiwari. भाई आप लोग की स्पेशल ट्रेनिंग करनी पड़ेगी जो लोग फिफ्थ सिक्स के बच्चे कर रहे हैं. आई एम थिंकिंग ऑफ टेकिंग दे सेपरेट सेशंस या दे कैन डू वेरी मच हायर लेवल. वेरी गुड, कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन ऑल ऑफ यू. गेयर अप, यू हैव डन वंडरफुल अमेजिंग इन लास्ट पास्ट 2-3 weeks. सो आई नो ऑल ऑफ यू विल बी डूइंग वेरी बेस्ट टुमारो एंड डे आफ्टर टुमारो इन योर एग्जाम. All the best of luck to all the Vedans. And we will meet again on Tuesday now, right? Tuesday math sessions begins. From Tuesday onwards, the math sessions begin. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Have a great day. Yeah. Thank you. Bye-bye.